Actual retail price, hey now, $14.99. Brian, come on up here. How you doing, man? Woo! Right over here. Welcome to the show. That was good. George, did you like my hey now? That was pretty good, right? Hey now. Welcome to the press, right? Let's George. Go. George, what do we have for Brian?
Brian, you've got a chance to win
up to $10,000 in cash.
Oh! I'm going to leave.
Hey now, grand game for $10,000. $10,000 is what you can win. We're going to start you out with a $1, one thin dollar bill. Let's see the target price today. Target price is $5.50. Now, what that means is out of these six grocery items, four of them are priced less than $5.50. If you can pick those four, tell us what they are, I'll give you $10,000.
All right.
We're just going to add a zero for each one you get right. So make a plan, check with your friends or wherever, try to figure out which is less than $5.50. George, tell us all about them, please.
All right. Here we go. First up, that is six 3.2-ounce bags of microwave popcorn. It's a 10.5-ounce can of soup. Asper cream with lidocaine no-mess applicator is designed to numb away pain. Fast acting, use as directed. It's a 10.8-ounce bag of Brussels sprouts. An 8-ounce pump bottle of hand sanitizer. And then finally, it's a 4-ounce bar of unsweetened baking chocolate.
All right. Brian, start out with an easy one so we're not stressing out right away. Less than $5.50.
The soup.
The soup. Thank you.
Soup.
Thank you.
Soup.
I hope it's less than $5.50 or I'm moving. Here we go. $1.59.
Let's go.
Man, you have 10 bucks. Not for nothing.
10 bucks. Popcorn.
Man, I don't know about this one. Less than $5.50, $6.49. It's got extra butter. It's got extra butter. Pain relief was the other one. You could have had Brussels sprouts. That's what you get for not eating healthy. You should have had the Brussels sprouts instead of the popcorn, Brian. Brian, you got a brand new computer. You're going to spin the wheel later on in the show. Welcome to the family. Let's get another contestant up here, George. Who you got?